अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय न्यू ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ फैक्ट्री टॉप व्यू। सो इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ सिंबल्स फॉर आवर प्रोजेक्ट। सो यू विल सी आवर प्रोजेक्ट इज रेडी एंड नाउ आवर फैक्ट्री आयो इज कनेक्टेड विद आवर ओपीसी सर्वर, आर एम स्लिंग्स ओपीसी सर्वर। Now we are going to show you that's our set points and we use that from there our text field of I am going to the black. You will see I will made it from there and you will see it is our display, numerical display. And I need create some more entities. You will see it will tag as a KP and here is our TI. You will see connection as a TI and our TD tag. Now I create a tank, open symbol factory and move a tank from there to there. I'm going to make a tank like that. I'm going into object. I'm going to use a bar graph and make it there. Now I need to change back color from white and fill color is our watercolor and our brush value is our percentage from 0 to 10. And I'm going to, you will see our bar graph connection is now going to change it to level. I'm going to apply it and OK. You will see our bar graph tank is ready. Now I need some files. I'm going to select pipes and use that pipe there and I need another pipe there and I need some balls I think that's balls look better. And I need some more pipes. Select pipe. And I need a third one there. First of all, I am going to join it to there. I need to make it small. Because it's take our space. Copy it there. Now I place that pipe to in between and move down there and move it to behind. I think that like that and also move it to behind. Use wall there, make a copy of our wall and use it there. I'm going to use that pipe there Also move it to behind. Now I need another bar graph. So why I need another bar graph? So you will see bar graph. I am going to create a bar graph there. Back color I need as a white and fill color always as a watercolor. And okay, so I am going to then control Z, select that there. It will show our tank value. I need another bar graph. It there. Back color is white, fill color is blue. From 0 to 10. Again, I need a control Z again. I need another bar graph. Copy that bar graph to there. Back color is blue. Fill color. Back color is white. Fill color is blue. And also 0 to 10 on the fly. I also check that it is from 0 to 10 on the fly. Now I think that is ready. I need another bar graph. And back color I need a white, fill color is blue. Also need from 0 to 10. I need to check it rotate or not. I am not find any rotation options besides the lady. So I need to show that is our tank is filled. That color is always like too because it's look like the water. I'm going to save it and send as a connection as a fill wall. Apply and OK. Use that connection as a discharge valve. Apply and OK. And that also that connection as a discharge valve. Apply and OK. Now I'm going to save it and create a runtime screen. So when I change my set point, so you will see that our tank is gonna work. My screen is ready and showing a level of our in our tank. Now I am just move it to 3.5. you will see the working of our tap, and our discharge valve is gonna close. Now when I'm going to increase it, you will see our fill valve. It is 6.5. You will see that it's gonna work. And you will check it that working. It is gonna work. And when our discharge valve is going to slow, I am just sure to directly go to there. The you will see 2.2, and that is gonna continue. So thank you very much for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel, like my video, click the bell icons and comments if you don't understand any things. My contact and LinkedIn profile link is in the description. So thank you very much.